How's it going?
How's it going?
Travis here from the Wolf HunterZ.
Susie Q.
And we have a reaction video for you. Our social media platforms are above, links down in the description box below. And the next video is brought to you by Kurt G. Bringing us more ZZ Top.
ZZ Top.
You've been loving these, huh? These ZZ Top videos.
And I bet you're going to love Tush.
I bet they are.
We're not.
Hit like, hit subscribe.
Why are we so immature? Gosh. Can't wait to listen to Tush.
Asking for much here.
Hold up, y'all. Okay, so this song is in fact in one of my home videos, like from when I was a little kid. Like,
really?
It's in the background.
You just realized it?
And I was like, I know this song. Why do I know this song? Oh, this is in the playing in the background of a home video of me when I was little.
Wow. Full circle, huh?
Full circle.
All right.
Take me downtown, I've been looking for some
about that one, huh?
Woo!
Man.
He's not acting.
He is
for
not
much.
Playing here.
Long take me downtown. I've been looking for some touch.
Killing it. That's it. I'm done. Oh my gosh. The requests we've had today. Out of this world. This was phenomenal.
This was a fun day. Oh my goodness. Wow. I love ZZ Top. I just love their energy. I love their delivery. I mean, you can just tell that these guys love what they are doing. They are just sold out for what they're doing. That's awesome.
Even the way, like, the bass player holds his bass and stuff like that. I've never seen anybody play like that, you know? It's just so unique. They got their own style, their own flavor, whatever, and it is amazing.
I love them.
Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit the like button, hit subscribe, hang out again. Stay tuned, stay positive.
We love you guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.
I just wanna bang my glass.